Welcome to this week's Missional Discipleship class. I'm looking forward to the stories of God's work in your life as we join together online. We're back again with Reggie McNeil, and the class that we're all taking together is Missional Discipleship. But I know from the time that we recorded the videos originally, Reggie has made a few shifts in his thinking, so I've invited him to speak just a few moments about how his thinking about missional discipleship has changed, and even how some of the language has changed with what you've been using.
Thanks, Brent. Yeah, I want to just say a word about the missional word. You know, we had to invent a word for those of us who were trying to help the church really kind of early on in a deconstruction to think about how we need to be thinking about church and mission differently. So we invented a word, missional. Well, it morphed and a lot of people jumped on board and became a really popular word, just like, you know, course titles and you know, seminars and all that kind of stuff. And what I'm seeing now, I think, is that that was a bridge conversation to move us into another way of thinking that really has biblical rootage, and not that missional didn't, but I mean the old biblical idea that's older than the Bible, and that's the kingdom of God. That is the mission, after all. So if we're going to talk about missional stuff, why not just call it what it is? And so I think you're going to hear more and more. In fact, I'm hearing more and more kingdom language, kingdom discussion. But I want you to know what is part of our thinking about that, is the kingdom is not about a place. It's not about a title. It's not about, but it's about people. It's about life. Kingdom is life as God intends it. And that's why this whole people development, again, a little shift of language from discipling into people development so that people get it. It's not about turning people into some templated follower of Jesus version or church member who's really committed. Now, this is about helping people become people. That's what discipling is all about, because Jesus said, I've come to give you life. So if we can discover that life and we can build our lives around and let that life live through us, then in fact we become the people that God intended us to be. So those are a couple of big shifts for me. Nothing that you're talking about in your course works against it, but I wanted to give you the context for it.
And so even though our class is called Missional Discipleship, going along with what Reggie's talking about, really what we're dealing with is kingdom people development.
Yeah, helping people become viral kingdom agents, as a matter of fact, so that we're that's who we are, salt and light in the world.
Thank you. As we understand this together, we appreciate your investment in us.
Enjoy.
We'll see you back online.